Assalamualaikum and very good morning to my lecturer, Dr. Nafis Tawi di Mama Access. My name is Cynthia Rosena. Today, I would like to present about the vaccines. Vaccine in Malaysia affect the economies. What is the vaccines? Vaccines is the body immune system can be more easily to recognize the agent as foreign, destroy it, and immune system can be more easily to recognize and destroy microorganisms. Vaccine have saved millions of lives. However, vaccine have a few advantages that can be prevented significant mortality. In addition, vaccine it also can help you to increase our immune system and protect from potentially the treating complications. Next is the government or relevant agency come up with verifications of halal. People always misunderstanding with the vaccinations because some of them without vaccine they can be survive their life. Did you think about your future, your child future? They are worried about the illegal sources like the processed animals. NSTP August 28 estate in Surah Ma'idah, and if anyone saved in a life, it will be as if he saved the life of mankind. Next is Malaysia that to introduce in the middle income country like with low mortality and morbidity. Next is most of parents they are looking to the traditional treatment than modern. The parents are. The issue that happened in Malaysia is because parents less of knowledge about the disease. Next is Dr. Nur Hisham says Malaysia has achieved low levels of vaccine preventable disease VPD for diseases such as diphtheria and neonatal tetanus, but does not mean this disease has spread completely. It is because many viruses and bacteria, especially for infants and young children, that they are they need to receive immune system on times. Malaysia has a three form of different financial background, which are rich, medium, and poor. For poor, they are just prefer traditional treatments and complement medicines like homeopathy, shamans, and others. As a conclusion, government should decide which vaccines should be developed to achieve conserving within healthcare system. Healthcare also need to think about the budgets and some medicines they are not provided for others because lack of money. Thank you.